Hello everyone. Today is Sunday, and we have the second day. There is rain and little cold, but this is actually spring day, so is very good. Today I want to show you some my project. This I don't know how called this my project, but this is actually altered book. And this is glue book, but this is some special book for me. Why? Because in this book I have collected a photo of three different book, without chronology, without them, without the geographic principle, just to convert the spirit of the time 19, the first half of 20th century. So some else. This is to the original edition. This book was about the pirate, but I don't need topic book about pirates, so I decided to alter it. This book how I need, how I want. So this is my book. On this book I also used some American ephemera stuff, which I which sent me to some puzzle, and I used some ephemera stuff which sent which give me to some of my friends. So, and maybe I down the camera to the table that you better see. So how you see, this is the closure to my book, and I just some black beads. I hope you see fine, because maybe you don't see some elements, details. So. And on page I used, on some page I used yes paste. Yes paste, and on some page I used golden medium, gel medium. And on some page I used also Daddy Vans. This. So. And some page is not completely finished, but I just wanted to show you this my book. I glue on this book all vintage, something like vintage photo, because I have special corporate some book with this photo, and how you see some element for someone, somebody send me, and some especially for this and this page, some elements look like vintage. It's actually fabric, and this is also fabric. And I glue Cincinnati, this sent me Nancy Vastin, but for me it looks like a vintage postcard, so I glue on this book, and this is just some. You see, I just like this image, so I glue on this page, and this page is not finished, but I made on this page, how you see, some package, and I want to put on this package the original letter which sent me Shannon Green. I don't want to use this letter, but I want to put on this. So this is not finished, but this is also okay. So this is my book. And on my plan, I sorry. On my plan is this actually is the first. Oh, and cover is the key. Original key for this book, I just paint of black gesso and key. This is the first book of this series. And I made another two book. The first is actually about old photo of Lviv, is the capital of our region, and the next is I want made the next book set actually old photo of Carpathians, and just because I don't have Ukrainian ephemera, so I decided made only incorporate only photo on this two book. This is actually was the topic book, and this is in my plan, but when I made this book I don't know. So but I want to make this book, really want, and I don't know why, but I want. So when I made this book, I also show you this book, because it's interesting for myself, for me, so I think, and for you also. So on today is that's all. To the next video, and how call Shannon Green, the end.